Hello friends, back again, Technicolor Fox, and today we're going to be playing the fourth part of our favorite effing game, Little Nightmares. So, the last game that we played, we cut off that really weird dude's arms, and then we danced on him for a little bit, and then we ran away, and that's where we left off today. We're gonna see what other freaky, creepy monsters we're gonna have to whoop ass on. So, let's check it out. I'm really excited to find out what the next monster is gonna be. Maybe he'll be a really short-armed, long-legged monster. Maybe we'll be in for a treat there. So, dude, this guy sleeps in the most awkward positions. I would not be able to sleep in this shit. Alright. Let's walk down this creepy little tunnel. Hey, normal ladder. Normally I climb 2x4s. Pop that. Come on, I had that. Ew. Let me hop this dead body. Let's see how much hops he's got. Can I hop it in one jump? Nope. That's so gross. Ew. I'm gonna jump on it. Yeah, no look to. Yeah, what is going on in this game? Like, oh, there's a Chef Boyardee up there, fatter than ever. What do they run, like a restaurant? Ew, who are these guys? Oh man, am I gonna turn cannibal on these guys or what? Let's not be dumb and get ourselves caught in a trap this time. Oh, we're finally gonna have to eat a rat, aren't we? Oh man. We're gonna eat a rat. I knew this day would come. I knew it. Can you at least, like, heat it up with your lighter or something? Don't eat it raw. Don't go raw. Some disease. I was not about that. I didn't make that decision. The game did. Oh god, this freak will eat anything. Oh, yeah, guess that was a bridge. Yeah, make that little rain. 360! Oh, I can't. Ew. Someone's got a nosebleed. Follow the nosebleed. No, come back here. No. Oh, I can't pull you. Then I'll push you then. I hear someone cooking. What a fail. No. Oh, I almost did it again. Alright. Damn, you couldn't have waited like 1 minute. You could've been eating some good shit, like some carrots and shit. Maybe some beets. Oh, you're fucking gross, dude. I screenshot. Screenshot! Oh man, that's gonna be a great screenshot. Coming soon to a thumbnail near you. No! You're gonna get me. Oh, fuck. This guy's not dumb like that other asshole. He's actually got eyes and ears. Alright, you're not getting me this time, fatty. Alright, fat boy. Can I climb under? Can I go underneath that table? Ew. How much do you eat a day to get that fat? You must like try to get fat. You must tell yourself, I'm gonna get fat. To eat that much and be that fat. Alright, can I outrun this guy? No. Wow, you're dumb, bro. No, you can't get me under there. Oh shit. Damn, that was close. You gotta run faster, Tubby. Oh, I can't see you over there. Where'd you go? Alright, cool. No, don't make dumb noises. Don't make fucking noises, dude. It's bad enough you're wearing a hood indoors. Just too fat moving. He didn't hear anything. Stop breathing so heavy. You're just walking, not running. What are you doing to that fish? He's molested that fish. You're obese and you're a molester. Fish molester. My run. Yep. Peace, bitch. Peace, bitch. Oh, where's the fucking key? Alright, I need that. I need to spark that up. No. No. Light it. No. Shit. So dead. At least I lit that checkpoint. That's what I wanted. And it didn't work. I trusted you, checkpoint. Son of a bitch. I knew I should have never trusted that lantern. Had snake written all over it. Alright. When this asshole turns back around, peace, I'm out. Oh, I'm fucking out, man. Oh, you didn't hear me. Let's see if Fatty can run. Yo, how does this fat fuck outrun me? This guy weighs like 800 pounds. Don't throw me in the oven in front of me. Oh my god, I'd have to see that. I was fucked up. You'd have to show me that. Man. Alright. Play it cool, bro. Just play it cool. Fuck it. I'm just gonna do it right now. Go, go, go! Oh my god, you made me into soup this time? God, this guy's making me into a fucking three-course meal over here. Fucking appetizer, entree, what else are you gonna fucking cook me in? Little girl in raincoat, cooked four ways. That'll be on the menu. Noisiest dude ever. Yo, get run! Run, man! You're gonna get caught! Run! This guy's got some balls over here. He's like, yo, fuck that guy. Don't get me caught, yo. Don't be a dick. No, no, he didn't see me. No, what? Yo, fuck you. This candle in a boot. Yeah. I ain't going back to that kitchen. Checkpoint, bitch. Yo, stop freaking me out, bro.
Can I jump?
There you go. Wait, I want to check out what's over here. Hear heavy breathing, so. Oh my god, another monster? Oh my god! What is that thing? Ew, is that his wife? Ew. Are they in him? Okay, so sorry about that, guys. I clicked a really weird button and now I had to end my game for some reason. No worries, I got the key. We good. Everything's good in the hood. I didn't have to wake that dude up. I was up. Yeah, we out. We out, yeah. There's some cans right here. Can I sneak around them? No! I hear him right behind me. Go, dude, go! Oh my god, he scared me. Come on. Ew. In a freezer. Mm. appetizing. Door, bro. Spark my lighter up for warmth and for a checkpoint. Oh, cool. Little nightmare doll. Why am I in here? Just for that? Do I have to put a body in the... Do I have to put a body down there? Oh. Or that. That human ham looks so good. Alright, now how do I make it... Oh. The lever. Alright, let's do this. I'm ready to make a sausage. Imagine he was in here and I just walked out. No. Oh, there's a lock on the door. Cool. Leave me to make sausage in peace. I'm gonna put this recipe on Pinterest so that all you guys can check it out and make it at home. I know, I'm a nice guy. What do I say? Oh, is that another piece of meat? Yep. Yeah. Can I do more than one? I don't want to keep going up and down that if I don't have to. That body is gonna go in that chute. Oh. Answer my question real quick. Alrighty, let's make us some sausage. Some sausage. Oh, I get the gist now. Then I use it as a sausage rope. Thank you, sausage rope. There we go. That wasn't so bad, was it? The freezer. Damn. I hate the cold. Oh, another key? The control key. It's my downfall. I need to switch that. I can't crouch or reach for the control key. It's too fucking awkward. Can I do it on here? Nope. That guy scared the poop out of me, though. Well, now I know this time. I'm out. Jeez. make my move too. Oh, we out now. We out now, fatty. We out. Reach under his fat. You gonna move or what? Do I have to move? I guess I have to move. Yeah, you're gonna keep cutting that same piece. Eat that shit. Alright, now what do I do? Is he gonna move? Grab it. I'm not making it. Oh my god, I made it. You're trash. Damn, yo, you're trash in the trash, man. Alright, I gotta hide super fucking quick or make room for that door. Oh my god. Dude. Go. I'm gonna get a heart attack right now. Don't look in there. Holy shit. That was so fucking close. Now, do I follow him in there or do I wait? I guess I'm gonna follow him because I got balls. Got cojones. Where's he gonna come back? Say fuck it. Can I climb that? No. Is this where I'm gonna have to head? Here's all the food I can eat. Is that a plunger? Can I play with it? No. Alright, spark up that lighter again. Man, it smells like poop down here. How'd I come down here? Oh, I climbed this? Yeah, I'm too smart. I knew it. Oh, nice. fatty. Wow, he cooks and cleans dishes like a single mom. Ew, there's two of them. Gross. Leave you with a suspenseful ending right now, I guess. Catch me on episode 5, dudes. And yeah, that's it. See ya.